Long story short, I'm gonna give away a Lamborghini.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
Yeah, our bag was slightly over 40, what's that? 40?
Lubs.
So we had to take something out. We took some trousers and t-shirts, and now.
How do we do this?
See you later, alligator.
Don't worry, baby.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Very good. Your name, please?
Nico.
Nico.
Yes.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
Thank you for the ride. Have a good day.
You do get this amenity card.
Okay.
You get 2 cocktails every day if you stay with or without alcohol up on the 9th floor where the bar is. And we do offer a beach service from 9 a.m. till 5. So you get 2 towels and 2 chairs as well.
So included already? Like,
yeah, included when you stay with Miami.
I love Miami. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. Also.
We can cook.
What?
It's our second time in Miami because we were here 1 month and a half ago for the Right Race event, which we have the vlog on Wildlife Race account, so make sure to check it out. And that's where actually this video started, so I hope it makes sense. My description, does it make sense, Samuel? Okay, my English is broken. I don't know what happened with my English. We're going to lunch now because we're hungry as hell to eat lunch. I hate my English. I hate me. I don't know, this video is gonna be one of the shittiest parts talking about quality in this vlog, but 1 year ago I never imagined I'll be here working in Miami, working in Las Vegas with my company, helping with marketing and social media. You know, what I wanted to tell you is just follow your dreams. I mean, I didn't even know this is my dream until I just, you know, I jumped. And the jumps are always scary, but almost always successful. So, you know, if you have an idea which you are cultivating, and if you have that feeling of wanting to be more and feeling that you are meant to be more, like, do it. Do it. Don't hesitate, don't be scared, and do it. It's always worth it, trust me. Always, 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 always. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Big day, because we're starting it with Corsa.
Good morning, warriors. Time for breakfast.
Show you the views from our hotel in Miami. First baby already here.
I'll give you the Euros keys.
Okay.
Start there. Give me 5 minutes and I'll be up.
We're at the Ritz-Carlton in Miami. That's where those cars are mostly shown off and where people rent them. So yeah, if you're in Miami, make sure to rent this beautiful Urus. Corsa logo. Let the fun begin now. I love the Urus. This might be the best time to tell you about the need money for a Lambo thing.
Because you're driving in a Lambo.
Because I'm driving a Lamborghini. That's true.
Hi, ciao. See ya, guys.
I'm not gonna tell you everything about the project now, but long story short, I'm gonna give away a Lamborghini. It all comes up with a t-shirt, which again, I'm gonna explain the whole concept in the next weeks. Okay. Obviously, first stop, gas station, then the real stuff.
Okay, now we're at the second location,
which is very, very cool.
A marina. Boats. Cars.
Selling for $1.
Ah. $1.
You're like, okay.
Arriba.
Arriba, abajo, al centro y para dentro.
Oh, nice.
It's good. That's as much as you want to take. Don't do more than that.
Wow. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Food was good. We ate some vaca frita and tail. Very good.
That's how we do it, bro.
Does the logo actually get in if you try to break it?
Don't try it. No. It breaks though. Sometimes it breaks. Yeah. I had a good friend that was messing with it.
No, okay.
The rest is my shooting.
Okay, I'll go in English so you understand. So
instead of yapping, I decided to explain this with a voiceover and make it a bit more short and understandable. That's where we basically concluded our shooting for day one. And the only thing left was getting back to the hotel with our Urus. Well, we thought it's gonna be easy, but we had another mission on the way.
People, the time has come. Our biggest challenge from Miami. Did we learn how to sip gas in America?
Ah, where is the cash?
I have to figure out how to open the gas tank. Do you have the keys to the car?
Yes, but how do we put cash here now?
We go inside. I'll go inside.
Number 6 and which...
Yeah, but do you know how to open this?
Hello.
Hey, we need number 6, gasoline, the premium one.
I'm not sure.
$50.
50?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, cash?
Yeah, cash.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Thank
bye.
You.
Bye.
Have a good day. Bye.
Yes.
Push.
Let's go.
It works. Emil is questioning how much gasoline are you gonna get for $50.
In
but it's cheap.
In liters, yeah.
In the States it's cheap, so it's okay. I guess.
It's half the price.
Go. Thank you. Can I wake up like this every day, please? Thank you. When you're driving a Lambo, especially an Urus, always sport mode, always.
because of the papapas, you know, papapa.
Okay, baby. Here we are, Ritz Hotel. Today, we're not shooting this one, we're just moving it. Yes, whatever. Follow Corsa HQ, please. No, just kidding, just follow them. It's a cool brand, okay? Let's get it, guys. Thank you. Thank you. How high is this guy? From one to yes. Is this, who's this? Oh no, it's just Emil Stakic. Crazy. Look at this guy. What an upgrade. Do you like it?
Yay! Hello, how are you? Amazing. We're with Corsa. Thank you.
The immunity ticket. We're with Corsa. If the police stops us, same thing. We're with Corsa.
Oh, thank you.
We'll try. Okay, thank you. Things are happening so fast today that we didn't even update you where we are right now. We went to pick up our two new cars that we have to shoot until 3 p.m. And guess what? Now it's 3 p.m. So.
No, it's 14:58.
The two cars are the Ferrari 488.
Blue one?
A blue Ferrari. And the black Urus. And before the shots, one little detail. Emil is gonna shoot this from left and right windshield, but we have a special angle too.
The best.
Okay, so now for real, time for the shots.
I love Lambo more. Oh, what is this? Okay. Oh.
Okay, you recording now? Yes, already. 1 minute. Opa!
Znasz dowozić Ferrari?
That's where we wanted to record our outro for the video, but we ended up yapping again. And this conversation makes zero sense. So here we are on the next day, or better, the last day, where we are leaving our hotel. We didn't have an Uber driver who'd be explaining to us about aliens and how life in Vegas is, but we had Emil the driver. And on the way to the hotel, we had some quite fun spots, like this one. We don't have them in Europe, right?
We are a Corsa.
The cars in front of the hotel, Corsa.
Thank you.
Last check-in at the Ritz-Carlton, a quick goodbye to George, who was with us throughout the whole Miami trip and helped us a lot. And all we had left with our flight in 5 hours is driving around Miami, seeing some quite interesting stuff on the roads, and visiting the mall. We wanted to buy some souvenirs like this thing, but you know, I didn't buy this because I would never use it, but you know, it's cool, right? And while checking the prices of sneakers and buying none of them, I wanted to say thank you for watching this vlog, thank you for supporting this new format, and if you like the video, if you like the content, and if you want to see more, like the video, leave a comment, or you know, subscribe to the channel, and I'll do my best to deliver some more funny vlogs or videos or, you know, content in general very, very soon. See you at the next one. Emil, say something for the end.
Ciao.
Ciao, abbraccio.
Equipa di Slovenia, se vedmo. Sì, ci vediamo ragazzi. Oh.